So I think in the next 10 or 20 years, human beings or every country, every government should focus on reform the education system, making sure our kids be able to find jobs in the future, be able to live in a life that only working 3 days a week, 4 hours a day. And that is very important. If we do not change the education system that we are in, we are all going to be in trouble. That's my view.